Kawaii Junimo Gaming.
Hello, how's everyone doing? I said I'd try and stream again today to finish the game, and here I am. Let's turn this music down. So, there's only two chapters left. We'll see if I can actually finish the game today. I'm hoping I can, even though I know chapter 4 has like the hardest puzzles, I think. So we'll see. Hopefully I don't have to pause and look up too many because I'm not very smart. Like I said, head empty, no brain, just bread. I do have some tea because for some reason my normal cough that I have every day for like 8-9 months now is worse today. So I'm trying not to irritate people with me coughing. So I have my tea, have my water. We're gonna hope for the best. Today is the official anniversary for Portal Stories MEL, so happy anniversary, Portal Stories MEL. So, I did this picture of the portal gun a couple years ago. It's been well received, considering the size of the community, so that's pretty good. I'm trying to find my other picture. A lot of nice fan art. There's another one. This one was pretty well received, too. As you can see, down there. Oh, my little guy's ear is covering it. It's 104. You know, I haven't given peppermint tea a chance because I was never allowed to have sugar in my tea. Sugar and milk with peppermint tea? Yes, absolutely, yes. Okay, load game.
So, I was right. When a test subject destroyed her, this whole place fell into disrepair. I don't exactly know if everything is working properly anymore, but we don't have a choice.
Dragging on target failed. Heavy organic interference.
Huh? It worked? It's blind here. Oh, no. No, 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 no. There's some stuff here blocking the path for the elevator. Hold on for emergency brakes. Just climb on out of here, and let's get moving. Was close. You could have been in there. Oh, wait, you just were.
Very good, Virgil. Good job.
Ooh, these are the old offices I was talking about before. The humans left these behind when she gassed them with neurotoxin. Because this is an abandoned track, it's no longer connected to the rest of the computer systems. Aegis shouldn't be able to lock us out here. These computers should contain a lot of useful information for us.
2056.
Alright, time to start hacking into these systems. Let's start guessing passwords.
2056.
Password. Admin? Oh, come on. Let me in.
Of course.
Are these passwords generated by super geniuses? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6? What? All these passwords are usually the same. 0000. Oh, for crying out loud. I didn't even get a warning siren this time. This thing must be laughing at me now. I know these aren't sentient, but still. Black Mesa sucks. Seriously? Hold on. I think I just got locked out. I'm getting something that says contact administrator and additional support. What? Administrator? There's no one left in the facility. All we have left are cores. There's no way I just failed hacking this thing. I hacked Aegis and hacked the nanobots to keep my testing track alive, but somehow I can't hack something as simple as a few computers in a big room. Oh, I think it's the plants. It must be the plants that are interfering with my Wi-Fi or something. You know what? If I stay long enough, my Wi-Fi nodes will override something. Maybe I'll give it a shot.
Denial is more than a river, buddy. I can open it, or he can stare. So either one will work. I'm gonna learn,
Doesn't seem to be working.
If he stares, it will open, but I'm just gonna press the button.
Did you just override the admin controls?
Yeah.
Anyway, I think there's some info here about Aegis. I'll keep working, long as you keep going. So, get back to the testing track and get started. Oh, I should also let you know, I won't be able to move around much. Match materials are kind of non-existent here, unless I want to haul off another one and end up back in the junkyard. You won't be seeing much of me right now.
Hang in there, and it's just there a potato.
There is a lot of information stored in these computers. It'll take me some time to sort through these and come up with a plan so we can get rid of Aegis. According to the systems, the toxic goo is still rising. You should continue to move through the tests and upwards. Keep your feet dry.
Oh boy, which one is the okay? I have to remember. This is not advanced like I played the first time. This is probably easier than I remember it being. Let's go. Okay, okay, what does that do? Okay, okay, so I need... I need the cube. Wait. Okay. Okay, I've gotten this far. Okay, wait, I think I know what I gotta do. Okay. Frick, that didn't work. Oh, that's easier enough. I'm used to the version with the toxic goo. Frick. Is this soft locked? Doesn't work. There's no floor for me to go up. Wait. What if I do this? Blue. Aha! Yahaha! We got it. Hey, I did it! I forgot to start recording. Frick, I gotta actually download the stream. Oh. Okay, I just downloaded it when I'm done.
Pictures. But I also got some more serious information. Aegis thinks we killed the scientists, so it's activating some sort of kill order. It's going to the enrichment center, probably with all that goo, to eliminate any and all threats. That means you, that means me. And that means whatever that last thing is. So, I'd suggest you keep moving. So.
so we need to... Not exactly sure why I need to do any of this, but I'm just doing that anyway. But, I fail. Okay. I'm doing great. Heck. What the heck? Really? Okay. There we go. Wonderful. Love that for me. I hate this test. I remember this test. Oh. Okay. Okay. I'm already doing better than I expected. Okay. Ready. Oh, that was a mistake! Wait, no, I want to go over there. I want to get over here. That, yeah, I want to get this side. Now I want to... No! Frick! Wait, I might be able to fix this. I did it!
Hey, Mel! You have no idea how hard it is to move around here. Anyway, remember those old turrets from all the way at the bottom of the facility? Those guys have no security systems installed. It should be really easy to reprogram them to destroy Aegis instead of humans. If we go down to a turret production line, we might be able to produce friendly turrets.
Love that idea, Virgil. And just one question, who's going to be the one who has to walk in front of the turrets to make sure they're friendly? Okay. Alrighty, let's go up. Hmm. Oh, that's fun. Okay, all right, that's fun. Let's see. This stays here. Oh. Okay. I don't need to do that. Oh, okay. That makes more sense. Wait. Huh? So that's just with a portal. I need to get on that side. So wait, where is the other cube? Okay, and then we put blue.
Well done.
There we go.
That's one of the hardest tests in this track. I heard that it was made by two particularly cruel scientists.
Hmm.
all those files. There's terabytes of emails. I'm trying to find something that can help us. Huh. Did you know you can increase the size of your core in just 2 easy steps?
Mm-hmm. Cute, Virgil, cute. You don't need to be doing that. Unless the core you're referring to is your brain. Okay, this test has a lot of steps. So far, almost none of the ones I said I have to look up, I had to look up. So far, I only had to look up 2 out of like the 5 or 6 that I thought I would need to look up. So I'm doing pretty good considering me. Okay, so I need a cube. No need to get hot and bothered, Virgil. First of all, I don't want him. But second of all, I saw him first, so he likes me first. Calm down. No need to get flustered. Alright, good, another cube. Virgil's just jealous because no one called him as beautiful as a rainbow. I'm basically a pack of Skittles. Taste the rainbow. Okay, now I need to get that cube. Wait a minute. No! Okay, now I'm confused. What do I do? Okay, brain. Okay, what if? Hear me out. What if No, that won't work. Just thinking about it. Won't work. Or wait, maybe it will. Okay, let's try this. Let's try this. Okay. Okay, orange. Wait. Am I using the same concept but backwards? Let me see. Okay, wait. What if I do it like, put me down. Now I need to go back. I did it! This is one of the ones I normally look up. I did it. Yay! Okay.
So, apparently, the records on these computers are kinda severely out of date. I think I can recompile a new version of this testing crack sequence.
Wait, no. I'm looking for another... Okay. Okay. I am severely confused. I'm calling it now. I do not think that I am going to finish this game today. Hmm. I think this test bugged out, but that works in my favor. I think I did this wrong, and I think it's because the emancipation girl, I think it's supposed to come back, and it didn't. No! Frick! Oh, okay. That's so bad. If I figure this one out, it's going to be a miracle, because I have never once figured this one out. Every single time I have looked it up. So, not feeling too hopeful. That's how you open it. I wasn't even trying to do that. Wait. If I can't figure this out by 3:30, I'm looking it up. I've always hated this puzzle. It's 3:30, I don't know what to do. I'm looking it up. Did that. Okay, I tried that. I was so close yet so far. Okay. No! I solved it. I just didn't do the one last step. Yay! You can actually solve the test, but you can't get out, so... Of course, yes, of course. Total waste. What? I looked down, my cat spawned in. Hey, buddy. Hi, Junimo.
Hi. Hello, sweetie. You look so handsome with your bow tie. Hi.
Mom. Mom, I love you. Aw, I love you too, buddy. He's a good kitty. He's a good kitty. Oh, butt pats, yes.
Hey, don't scoot the boot. No scooting the boot on the rug. Knock that trash off. I'm After all the baby talkings I give you, that's how you repay me? Scooting the boot in Mama's craft room? I just vacuumed in here, buddy. Did I not flip the right switch, or... I punch that. I slap that. Oh.
To slip through the door and open. Don't stay too long, though. Those doors won't close with 5 pounds of pressure.
I walked right off the edge, didn't I, Junimo? Well, okay, that's how I'm supposed to go. Hey, Virgil. I haven't noticed many 2056s.
There are no cameras in this part of the facility, so Egg is fishing to trap us. Still, we've got to take him out if you want to leave this place. Anyways, if you go through the offices, I'll go through the service areas.
Oh, full well, Mama loves you. Hey, what do you think you're doing? You leave that alone. That is a speaker. That is not yours to just screw around with. Knock that trash off. Bad. Bad little cat. Aw, you just want to lay in the window to be near Mama? Is it just me or is it super dark in here? Oh, I did. Okay. here we go. I went the wrong way. Okay, how am I lost? Huh? Not gonna lie, this is super dark and it's hard for me to see. That's where I came from. Oh, derp.
The power's been cut off here, but I think I can help. Just
hey, Virgil. No problem. Get me the frick out of here. I'm so lost. Where the frick am I supposed to be going, Virgil? We got this. Maybe we will get the whole game today. Or the second half, you know.